Mattress traffic report.
All right. Oh, my goodness. You can see the smoke there on that DOT camera. We're zooming in on the interstate right now. I-39-90 at County Highway B. You can see there's a vehicle on fire. If you need to head that direction, find an alternate route. It's really backing up traffic all the way down to one lane to get around that while firefighters try to put out that vehicle fire. As we work to learn more, we'll bring you any updates.